I don't want to follow what's going on into the music scene, you know. I have like all the time this feeling I have to fight, and in the end I do the stuff upside down all the time because I'm like just like a rebel. I'm a dancer, but also I'm a computer geek, and I'm also like a musician. I'm doing music, but I don't do like music, I do sounds and also sound design.
Hey, ça part et ça dit pas au revoir, ok?
If you ask me what I do, I won't be like, I'm a DJ, I'm so cool, I have a brand and a radio. I never say it. Like, even if I would be hitting on a girl, I wouldn't say it, because it's too easy, it's too obvious, and that's not me. That's what I do. But it's not that I want to share.
Just like a dumb shit, you know?
I've been attached to killing it out here. I don't know why, but I like this concept of local, like you're a figure and like you're making something in your own cities.
There are no rush. Some people give us like some issue, of course, but like when you really know your love and your art, don't have rush in the end. Rush is for business, but for feeling, enjoy something, there are no rush.